later than I thought. I'm with Velvet Octopus right now.
Hey. You're doing it wrong.
Oh wow! Right away, I'm doing something wrong. Fuck.
You're not supposed to load the game like this.
Shut up. You got a problem with Stella? Die already? Fuck.
You're off to a fucking great start.
I know. I totally am. Oh, fucking hell. Okay. Okay.
Show
him
who's boss.
I probably don't, but thank you anyway. It was terrible.
I think you just pissed him off.
I probably did.
As he's back in the way, he's like,
yeah, wolves, these are fucking fucked up crows. Visceral in your ass! Right off the bat.
That's the wrong energy.
It is?
You don't visceral his ass.
Oh. Oh yeah, I don't. Gross. Gross, Velvet. Velvet, you are so gross. Like, I pointed this out with you. I like the fact that, like, wow, he's being a dumbass right now. Notices you when you have the torch out. Usually. This time he's just not, because. Yeah, but fuck that guy. He's an idiot.
Maybe I'll get him if he comes down the stairs. Ah! Never mind!
Here it is. Yeah, great, I don't need bullets, but thank you. Because if I die, I can just.
Yeah, how would you feel if he gave you fucking shining points? How would you feel about that?
Not good, because I don't need them. Okay, getting out my hunter's pistol.
You got this, mate.
I don't even have that much souls. I mean, echoes. I gotta get used to stuff. Not safe. It's not too much of a thing. Oh my god, that almost came in here. Your goddamn hunter's a helper. Hunter's helper. What sort of call it? Please, no. Oh. Still alive. Two blood vials. Didn't need it, but I just realized with those blood vials, right? You're technically drinking man-eater boar's blood.
Yeah.
I probably reached my visceral bit.
A fucking vial of blood you just pull out of it from the bed.
Gross.
Hey, it was probably prepping for prison.
I probably put vials in my hand when I visceraled it. God damn! Oh fuck. Man, this one killed itself with, like, launching that ball.
This one goes to Hunter. Oh!
What the hell was that? You saw that, right?
That ragdoll took.
Yeah. Shit, I don't have my phone. Where did I put my phone? Okay, you take over for a bit.
Two extra bullets, I'm sorry.
That's fine, I guess. I gotta set up this stupid app. It's dumb. So that was literally just me sitting. A few seconds, okay. They need to stop moving. With the head bob and whatnot.
Maybe if we play dead, the hunter will think we are dead. Why did that rock hit us? Oh, stupid.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Because why not?
Bloodstone shard.
Did I? Oh, if I got that, that would be like, oh shit. Okay.
You would be irate.
Okay. Time for Mr. Gascoigne.
Hey, Bobby.
Oh, fuck. One thing I don't like about Visceral, right? Right after...
Oh, what's that smell? The sweet blood. Oh, it sings to me. It's enough to make a man sick.
What? Yes! Oh, damn. That was good. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Yeah, you're getting some great luck this,
save. Literally, second try, so... I think I'm actually doing a little good. Probably
don't
not.
Get cocky.
Oh yeah, I am definitely
getting cocky. Yeah, those church giants are gonna take that cockiness of yours and shove it right down your fucking urethra.
Why do you have? Why do you have to like ruin my high?
No, this is how I felt when I killed the. Remember without dying once.
God damn it! The first thing I hear from my phone is
that's why not wrecked.
Is freaking. Have yours freaking Baddest Gospel comment, Papa Guacamole got wrecked.
Guacamole? Why'd you say guacamole, fucking Brannigan?
Shut up, man. I can't
this,
see.
This would go great with some guacamole.
I should. What should I do now?
Talk to get that fit.
But I still have her thing.
Yeah, sure.
Whatever. I am gonna...
Yeah, just fucking put a cathedral ward already.
Good. But... Something else first. Since I lit that, that's awesome. I will do that in a bit. Jumping over shit. No, I'm probably gonna do that.
I fucking love the voice that second.
Oh my god.
Like how monotone but happy it sounds.
I was not prepared for the PlayStation mobile app to read out the comments.
Murder a child.
Okay, I'm gonna have to run down this goddamn sewer well.
Better run past those explosions. You'd be a man. Careful of that dragon killer.
Fuck. They can go fuck off with their hugs. Because they want to, they want like very lethal hugs. They want to give very lethal hugs I don't want to give.
I hear they're very good hugs.
I don't, what?
I hear they're very good hugs.
That's messed up.
I hear.
Yeah, but you hear a lot of things. God damn it. God damn Resident Evil noises. Rip up the gun. Please be not alive.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'll bet.
Grabbing it from your junk.
Like, does that mean the blood vials are his testicles?
Gross. But probably. Okay, I don't need that anymore. Put that there.
How dare you break it in front of her?
Crush that brooch.
Hello, Miss Hunter. Still can't find my mum. Yes? Okay. I can wait. Mum knows him. I won't be afraid.
I should went to Odin Chapel first.
Yeah.
I'm gonna come back in a bit.
You can deliver the assessment clinic. If you do that, I have no respect for you.
Who's saying I'm going to deliver her?
Now, if you don't deliver that...
Oh my god, these crows are wrecking the shit. Pretty much. No item? Okay, good.
Then we're carrying grandmans in sight.
I don't know why I did that, I'm an idiot.
Yeah, why'd you do that as well?
Cause I'm an idiot, okay? Gotta run, bitch.
I swear, if you have to go to the fucking advance to the blood moon,
those crows don't sound like crows. They dogs?
Just DMX.
Who would have heard that? Oh my god, no. I couldn't handle that.
Fucking DMX Christmas carols. I can't wait until that fucking...
I will never use Yosefka's blood vials.
You use it at... You carry that close to your heart.
Because she is second purest girl after the goddamn pale... No, plain. Why did I say pale?
The pale doll.
The plain doll.
Hey, if you attack a plain doll, she actually bleeds out pale blood. White pale blood.
Really?
Yeah.
That's
white.
Open the gate with the Oron Tomb Key.
Even the, even before we get this, the Celestial Emissaries, the, alien-looking motherfuckers, they don't bleed, white. They bleed, like, a grayish kind of, blood. Like, you know the replacement blood from MGS4, right?
And now... This save is as far as my normal save. The only difference is...
You're better.
A little bit. Cause goddamn, it took me...
Fucking 8 tries... No, 8 to fucking 10 tries to get gasoline.
Yeah, 8 to...
5? No, 3 to 5 tries on the cleric. 1. Cleric beast. 2. Gascoigne.
The Bergenworth spider... Spider?!
Yeah, the Bergenworth spider hides all manners of rituals and keeps our lost master from us. A terrible shame. It makes my head shut. It may patches, or it might be wrong.
Goddamn spiders. I hate spiders.
Oh yeah, you should go see Rom then.
Rom the stupid spider?
Yeah, the retarded spider.
God damn it! These freaking text-to-voice messages are amazing.
You're on 10.
Oh yeah, I clipped.
You're out of fucking 10.
I don't know, I try not to speak during cutscenes. Usually. If they have dialogue.
Yeah. This one doesn't.
Okay.
It's literally just an introduction to Cathedral Wars. Welcome to the fuck your shit up.
It's pretty. I'll give it that. It's really pretty.
They'll take that pretty scenery and then shove it down your throat.
Like, the visuals are really pretty.
Yeah. No, that's one thing I gotta give to Bloodborne. It is beautiful.
It is a really pretty game.
And now... I'm trying to open it. Oh shit, you gotta... Hey! Don't do that.
Ah! Please! No more! It's my fault, I know. So, help me, please.
What the hell?
Big face!
Oh, you must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside. Waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know. Since forever. But it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going by it. The screams of women folk. The stench of blood. The snarls of beasts. None of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for... Tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over. If you wouldn't mind.
Those nervous laughs creep me the fuck out.
So honestly, after you get most of the survivors to Odin Chapel, he becomes less creepy and more like an actual likable character. Honestly,
I'm gonna backtrack now.
Because he gets so happy that like.
Oh wait, no.
That you've saved people.
Actually, yeah, I'm gonna backtrack now.
Like, he's happy to know that you're kind of that he's kind of involved in the saving of people. And he tries to, once the hunt ends, he tries to become a friend.
That's cool.
He says, I don't suppose we can become friends after this. If that's okay with you.
No one here? Right now?
You have to open the main gate.
For Henrique to show up?
You have to first talk to Eileen first.
After opening the gate?
Yes.
Okay, got it.
After opening both the main gates, so it's either down to go kill.
I just realized, like, dead people here. I still can't get over the fact that Javier calls me Scrub Muffin, because he was asking me what sounds weirder for me to hear, Scrub Lord or Scrub Muffin.
I'd say Scrub Muffin. Scrub Lord.
Yeah. Oh, because I hear Scrub Lord. All the time.
You are the Lord of Dicks.
What the fuck?
Because Scrub is also derogatory for dick, apparently.
I just noticed it's darker now.
Once you kill Gascoigne, the night advances. Once you kill Amelia, night advances. Next boss, night advances. This is quite raw.
Please, not both of you come after me.
Right in the fucking face. You don't do that shit. That's like a mischief night prank. Except like an asshole version.
Oh, fuck. I'm messing up. I don't want to die, so.
That's the coffee.
Oh, that was good time. That was timed really well.
That was great.
In my opinion, that was timed really well. Okay.
I honestly do think that playing this game will help you with your timing.
And God knows I need help with my timing.
Yes.
Ah! Fucking goddamn. Thinking it's gonna break out of its cage too. I just noticed they're golden.
Did you talk to Eileen yet?
Here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good.
She gave me this one.
The one that doesn't work for you.
Yeah, because I'm not wearing a cape.
Shit, why didn't you get the hunter's garb from
A much better one.
Because they went straight for this.
In this. You found me a nice, safe place. Well, what do you know? An outsider worth a lick of salt. Well, don't just stand there. Don't you have work to do? Go slit some throats. Get this mess done with. Oh, enough with you. Trot along. Chop, chop.
Cat, chop, chop. I'm chopping heads. Sorry, I had to make that joke.
I
want
to slap you.
He's probably not the only one. They're not letting you do shit. Oh, fuck you, man. Quick serve of bullets. Man, I gotta get better at that. I get hit at the same time as that.
No, but the visceral, remember, he healed all
the- OOOH! He just fell through the map!
He's like, I'm not giving you those blood vials, those fucking two blood vials! Fuck you!
Yeah, what a map.
What a greedy dick face. Greedy dick munch. Why is that box so out of place? Like, why was that crate so out of place right there?
I don't like the fact that it turns off, like, lock on, like, turns off right after the pistol.
Yeah.
Quicksilver bullets, and that other guy's gonna give me quicksilver bullets, too.
Yeah. That dude's gonna give you two.
There's gonna be blood vials, quicksilver bullets. Yeah, I knew it.
I really do love how you're fucking. How you're, Motherfucking.
Is better than my normal save?
Yeah, by a long.
Oh!
That!
Ha! He's like, you're not gonna kill me!
I. You're the satisfaction! Later!
Yo, that was cool. The sparks.
It's better when you're against the wall. It just makes the sparks.
Oh, you didn't see it in
flash
now?
No, it's better when you're against the wall and there's an enemy right below you, so when you actually do flash, it lands on the enemy with the sparks as well.
That's pretty cool. That would be pretty cool, yeah.
It happened to me like 3 times.
That's cool.
Out of the 9 times I do it. No, out of the fucking 80 times I do it.
I don't remember it dying in that pose.
Oh, you stole my junk vials.
And it gets up. Full! Don't move!
You fucking called it, Kev. What's wrong with you? You don't make you don't make accusations like that.
Hello, Miss Hunt. Still can't find my mom. Yes? Okay. I can wait. Mom knows I'm really brave. And you're very kind. I won't be afraid. I'll be a good girl. I promise. Hello, Miss Stillcamp. Yes? Mom knows I'm real. I won't be afraid.
Honestly, the saddest sort of character from when you weren't moving. Well done. Talk to Gilbert.
How dare you try to hit me. Yay! Another useless item.
Did you take a shower today, Anton?
Fuck! I needed to.
I was fighting to. I know how that works.
I'm gonna take a shower.
You know what he said?
What?
It's too cold! Like, I know
yesterday
cold.
Was. No, I was saying yesterday the water was too cold.
Go take a shower, man.
It's a little cold, but yeah, go take one.
Go take a shower.
Fuck this crap. Oh no. Oh goddamn. You.
You even dare soil any of my fucking punch off your face.
That's edgy. He's pretty tiny, yeah.
He's so cute! Harry! Stupid!
An aqueduct leads from the town south of not a place you'd normally choose to visit. Not much of a choice with the bridge.
Who'd he give it to?
Did you like
Please tell me I did.
Talk to Yosefka, only way to check.
Thank you.
Boss.
Thank you. I tried to work hard to get those wounds. I'm a bloody mess. Gross.
Smell it.
Oh, well, hello. Splendid. Let me ask you a small kindness. You're soon off to hunt, I presume?
Yeah.
Then, if you find any survivors, tell them to seek Yosefka's clinic. Upon my Hippocratic oath, if they are yet human, I will look after them. Perhaps even cure them. This sickness, these beasts, they are not to be feared. This time the night is long. I may be trapped here, but I should do something to help. I'll even offer a reward for your cooperation. Tempted? Well, off you go then.
Yep, you lit the huge reward lamp. Now... should be giving you the,
Okay.
Should give you the flame spinner.
Oh, well.
Shit.
No. Maybe doesn't.
No, you really need it for Vicar.
No, I saw you play it. Okay.
No, not even joking. It is a necessity. Especially for Cathedral Ward.
What's up, baby? What's up, Dollface?
Welcome home, good hunter.
What?
I must have drifted off. What is it you desire? Very well, let me...
I don't know what to level up. Vitality or strength? No, I'm gonna save it up.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find your work.
Actually, I need that. Ooh. What are you doing here, Grimmin?
The moon is close. It will be a long hunt tonight.
Oh, man.
If the beasts loom large and threaten to crush your spirits, seek a holy chalice, as every hunter before you has. A holy chalice will reveal the tomb of the gods where hunters partake in communion. Most of the holy chalices lie deep within the tomb of the gods, and the few that found their way to the surface were lost again in the hands of men. But if the old hunter tales remain true, one of the holy chalices is worshipped in the valley hamlet. Yet the town is in disarray. It was burned and abandoned for fear of the scourge. Home now only to beasts. The perfect place for a hunter, wouldn't you say?
That's cryptic. Thank you. Huh. Well, I'm gonna grind for some blood echoes. Blood echo grinding. I'm not gonna go out. Dude. The sky is red, it looks like it's on fire. Oh man. Pretty cool how you can hear the people talking upstairs. Now he notices me, not earlier, but now. chance. Sorry, I got so quiet. I don't see how much I'm or make no idea what to say. So the command one that I'm that when I hold someone's hand, it's just he's.
Hello, Miss Hunter. Still come. Oh, okay. Maybe Mom and Dad are stuck out there. What do you think, Miss Hunter? Yes, okay. Thank you, Miss Hunter. I love you almost as much as Mom and Dad. And Granddad.
Oh.
Thank you, Miss Hunter. I love you almost as much as Mom and Dad. And Granddad.
I think I'm gonna feel bad about that sooner or later. But this guy right here. Oh, that didn't damage him as much as I thought it would. Excuse me, I had to burp. Man, the people in Yharnam are assholes. Except for the little girl. Like, all I hear from here is just laughing.
I don't reckon you're from round here. Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Oh, you poor, poor thing.
What an ass. Oh. say something, I'm giving up on you. God damn, fucking song stuck in my head. Can't connect to me. Right now. So many master swimmers. Where's the turtle? Yo, what the fuck? Don't pose on me. Don't vogue. Oh, I fucked up. I got too cocky. I got really cocky. Fuck. Oh man, I clearly regret that now. Well, gotta try and get those. Thank you. Oh, my blood. Oh, my echoes are there. I don't have to deal with the fucking hunter. Okay. Okay, okay. There you are. Yeah, I fell over. Okay. Don't vomit at me. Ooh, I'm flying. Give me my blood vials. Oh, what the fuck? Red ribbon that messengers are oddly fond of. The thick, pungent red was drawn from the organs of some unfortunate victim. Oh no, I think I caused a little girl to die. Shit. Sorry. Thursday. Ma? Yeah. David says hi. Huh? David says hi. I don't know how he's doing. Probably, yeah. Jenny says hi too now.
Welcome home. What is it you... Farewell, good hunt.
Thank you. Oh, thanks, Dave. I probably need to get another game just to stream other than Bloodborne. Like playing against Bloodborne. Bloodborne's fun as shit, but fuck. When am I gonna hunters? I don't know, I'm talking on stream. When am I gonna hunt hunters? I don't know. Oh wait, I have enough now. Okay. Awesome. Okay. Now I'm going to progress a bit. You can just comment on the YouTube link and that way I'll hear it instead of having to check down all the time. Okay, that's fine. Can't get over that damn voice. Wait, you did? Progress a bit more. Oh, okay. Okay, now I read why you can't. Okay. I don't know. You know you can party chat on a PS4 right now. I'm back. What's up, peep?
Ah, the hunter. Thank you. So that old girl, you told her about this place, right? Well, she don't offer me much in the way of conversation, but still, I'd rather see her alive anyhow.
The little things. Yeah, I'm gonna go back for that sword. I want that fucking sword hammer. I want the Kirk hammer. I should be leveling up, but I can wait a little bit. Yeah, I'm an idiot. Oh, don't get me wrong. The Kirk hammer is shit as fuck. It is really shit. But I like it. That's the only reason why I want it. Yeah. Wait, what the hell? A holy chalice. And an old Yharnam. Seated in the valley. Who? Was that Guillermo? Blah, 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 blah. I can't speak right now. Guillermo? Fortify. I don't even have enough to fortify that. Shit. Kirk hammer might be shit, but fuck, that combo is amazing. This will probably be my main save from now on, since it's caught up to my main save anyway. I wasn't that far in this game.
Oh no. I haven't forgotten. Do you think I owe you something?
Yes.
Well, that's a fine lark, I'd say. This old mess that Yharnam's in. It's all your fault. You put it to the outsiders. Our blood's ruined, tainted by your ilk. Don't you come near me. I know your type.
What you gonna do, lady? Huh? What you gonna do? Nothing. That's what I thought.
You! Stay away from me! I know all your tricks. You! I know.
Okay, whatever. You're an old bitch anyway. Oh, why are you so fucking tall? Oh! Take this man's skull. Whatever. Oh, fuck. Maybe? Crude wooden shield used by the masses who have risen to join the hunt. Hunters do not normally employ shields, ineffectual against the strength of the beast as they tend to be. Shields are nice, but not if they engender passivity. That feels like it's a shot at Dark Souls. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell was that? That's what, okay. Oh! Oh! Oh, what the? There's Madman's knowledge everywhere, holy shit. I don't know if I should have done that.
Beast hunter, aren't you? I knew it. That's precisely how I started out. Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred, protege of Master Ligarius, hunter of vile bloods. So, what say you? Our prey might differ, but we are hunters, the both of us. Why not cooperate and discuss the things we've learned?
I say cooperate.
I don't know if I should or not.
Wait, no. Do you like this hunter set?
It's neat. I got a fancy top hat.
You know what it is?
Oh, very good. Very
you know
good indeed.
What?
Take this to celebrate our acquaintance.
Oh.
If you look at it, you can actually see it.
Beast
pretty
hunting
cool.
Is a sacred practice. May the good blood guide your way. There must be oodles for us to share. Go on, just tell me what piques your interest.
Oodles? Tell me about the
healing
As
you
church.
Know, the healing church is the fountainhead of blood healing. Well, I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution. but I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral, and that counselors of the old church reside in the high stratum of the cathedral ward. If you seek blood healing, and the church is willing, you should pay them a visit. Bergenworth is an old place of learning, and the tomb of the gods, carved out below Yharnam, should be familiar to every hunter. Well, once a group of young Bergenworth scholars discovered a holy medium deep within the tomb. This led to the founding of the Healing Church and the establishment of blood healing. In this sense, everything sacred in Yharnam can be traced back to Bergenworth. But today, the college lies deep within a tangled wood, abandoned and decrepit. And furthermore, the Healing Church has declared Bergenworth forbidden ground. It's unclear how many of its scholars remain alive, but only they know the password that allows passage through the gate. I bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure. May the good blood guide your way.
Okay.
So after you kill Amelia, kill him.
Oh. Dark. Okay.
He gives you one of the, apparently one of the most fun weapons to use in the game, the Ligarius Wheel.
Okay. I opened up that thing. I don't even know if I should have opened that.
It leads to Old Yharnam.
Oh.
See, if you want, no, the thing is, like, you might want to go down there, because, like, honestly, killing the Bloodstarved Beast down there is such a good idea, if you want.
I haven't opened up the gate yet, I don't know how.
What, the gate?
Yeah.
Like, down there?
One to let in, Eileen.
Eileen? So, like, Bloodstarved Beast, it should be fine? I don't know. What you need to do is you need to go, actually, yeah, you need to kill the Bloodstarved Beast if you don't have the Hunter Chief Emblem.
I have it.
Me?
I don't even know how to get to the gate.
Okay, so, go to it.
Ooh.
I'll help you. How did you do that? It was just a brisk walk.
I already forgot how to get back.
The one insight from getting.
I have it. I've already bought it in this
he's
stream.
He's already talking about, like, right now I think he's talking about the one attacking the two church giants.
This one, right? The Hunter Chief Emblem?
You already opened up the gate to the Hunter Chief the church giants, right?
No.
Go do it.
Uh oh.
So, you get blue elixir from...
You! Stay up! I know.
Okay. Jeez, I'm gonna go level up first.
Yeah, I bet you
know that. Okay, I probably can only level up once, though.
Hopefully twice. Strength and skill and fuck it.
Welcome, what is it, you? Very well. Let me stand.
Yeah, I can only level up.
Oh, Kevin, did you get the one insight from getting grabbed by the Amidala?
I didn't get grabbed. I saw the portal and I freaked the fuck out and, like, what the fuck is that?
You see...
Ay, ay, ay. Strength or skill?
It's good to get grabbed by the Amidala because you get one free insight right away from it.
I'm a level up skill.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
So go put a skin on that. What instead of your next?
How?
Go Go to the stump, messengers. So cute. Except the one on the left.
Oh god. Sorry about that. Sorry about that, I got attacked. I might stop streaming soon. Probably in like 20 minutes. I read it.
You read it now. You know what it means?
Yeah. No, wait, what?
You know, it's telling you to go look for a chalice. Now, the only chalice that you can get. The only chalice right away.
Is in Old Yharnam?
Yeah. Good luck, buddy.
Welcome home, good. What is it you did? Over time, countless hunters have visited this dream. The graves here stand in their memory. It all seems so long ago now.
Especially the one at the top.
Over time, the grave. It all. Farewell, good. May you find.
Oh, near the house. See that last grave right there? Yeah. Who that hunter was.
I wonder what this hunter was.
You know what would be cool? If it was a previous hunter that you replaced.
Yeah. Thinking a bit too much.
Yeah, the one that, the one that the plane doll, prays at is the last one that you see.
Hmm.
Even the last hunter that night.
Maybe.
Might got killed.
Maybe, baby.
Bam.
Okay, which direction should I go for?
For the,
the gate.
The gate? Okay, not that way. Because that means straight.
This way?
This way. You gotta kill the church doctors.
Hey, what's up, doc? Yeah, it was.
get one free insight for getting grabbed by the Armored Golem.
Right here?
Yeah, go heal.
Oh, what the fuck? Where the fuck am I now? Motherfucker, okay. Huge.
Switch? Transform? No, transform your weapon. And dish it. So, that's the church giant right there. You're gonna wanna charge up now. So, okay.
Yeah, like I had a chance.
No, like, it does work. Okay, you dodge forward when you do that. What's your, like, the infinite the best strategy to face off when you block it? Okay, not that way. Up is the way you want to go to unlock the first main key. To get Eileen down to the right outside Cathedral Ward.
Have to unlock this gate?
No. This is needed. This is necessary. But...
Oh, that's not fair.
Okay. You lure one. Okay, there's a turn stalker right here with a flame spinner. Watch out for him.
I'm dead.
The flame spirit is right. I think that's
I got wrecked. Wrecked is what I got.
You didn't get anything else. You got one thing from dying, Kev.
I did?
Yeah.
What?
Demolished.
Oh.
That church doctor right there, he showed you his boss. He was a thick pick. I'm a keyboard thousand. Bitch, I don't flip.
He had a blue elixir. Jesus Christ.
And it's pretty easy to trigger him as well. Whenever you see him start up an attack...
Give me that item.
Pistol.
Do you not have
a... I mean, he didn't have an item. Hey, at least you got 10 insight.
Yeah, well, what's 10 insight do?
What magic? The upper path method.
Have a hat like the head equipment on.
Yeah, but unless it shows off your hair or face.
I guess, yeah.
Just put on fucking Eileen pro mask. You might want to show the face off.
Yeah, no. I didn't really even get get a chance, and holy shit.
The flames do not stagger you. You can dodge out of them.
But I got wrecked really bad there.
Yeah, the chair structure with this flame spitters fuck up your day. And it's not even in daytime. Oh, this is the daily grind. Dead from the start, when you actually did the visceral. Yeah, just wait.
Can you not, crow dog?
Okay, look up the stairs now. There's only one sure shot to come your way now. Instead of the two if you went up the stairs. This is where you find the wooden shield.
I already have it.
Good. There's another one upstairs. Careful though. Right on the left.
What the hell is that?
Is that how you bomb? Now it's either you like ignore the construction with the main fitter, or you ignore the construction with the main fitter.
That's not even English.
They're just there to piss off the player. This dude is just to show you who's boss. Welcome to the wall, bit in there. Motherfucking bolt.
Which direction?
Okay. Yeah, that direction you see right there. Left? Yeah, that
I want all the items.
You're gonna get yourself killed.
Probably will.
I mean, church doctors, they fuck up anybody.
Oh, fuck.
I knew we were there because you're close.
This gate?
Yes. There's a brain sucker on the other side, so watch out. So, to the left.
That thing?
Yeah. That is your insect.
Oh, fuck you.
You can just cheat. Okay, the end's right down.
Oh,
you
fuck.
Can just cheat. Take out the
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Fucking me.
Fuck, RT. See, you can just cheese him right here. Hold off an R2. They're gonna stay in that area. Here with the just like press up on the D-pad and just start shooting at him. Just fuck it. Okay, nah, yeah. No, shoot at him.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to get my gun out.
Okay, not through the gate.
Oh fuck, I forgot about that. Backseat gaming. Huh?
Me backseat gaming yet?
Honestly, I don't mind nor care too much.
You want the help?
Honestly, yeah, because I'd be freaking the fuck out.
I'm spoon feeding you right now, but you're okay with it. Okay, so you're right over where you were right now. You're over the gate.
One second, I gotta charge my phone.
Here. So when you drop down, don't worry, it's really a safe drop because you're gonna drop on the roof.
Oh.
Yep, see it low. See that ladder right there? I don't know, okay, drop down to this little pedestal right here. No, first, yeah, drop down here. If you wanna just drop down, just drop down. Next, no, here. Bolt to the... Okay, ignore them. Walk slowly down when you get down. Take the ladder down.
Did I get that item right there?
You just walk slowly to them. And then you can open the gate.
Well, I was down here. Oh.
Yeah. Oh shit, I gave you 834 for it.
Yeah. And then open this?
Close by device. Okay, no, okay, don't go up there. Don't, okay. Left. See it? Right. Right.
I didn't talk about it.
Okay, don't summon her yet. Do not summon her until you think you're ready for the affirmative.
Oh. So open this gate?
Yes. And that you're also gonna wanna go to that ladder. The last step I'm gonna give you for the next for the entire. You're gonna need this to get a Della. One of the survivors.
Are you talking about the snatchers?
No.
Oh, okay, the costume. So I'm probably gonna end the stream soon.
Wait, no, you're gonna need that against Amelia, yeah. You're gonna need that really. Really gonna need that. You should be safe. Go ahead.
That doesn't cheer me up.
What?
Looks like the snatcher.
Hey, that means the snatcher died. That means they can actually die. I wonder why they're called snatchers.
Because they snatching people up.
Deo Camilla's hit game, Bloody CD.
You mean Hideo Kojima?
What did I say?
Hideo Camilla.
That's his name, right?
Oh.
What the fuck? Did he just become a fucking moron?
Don't remind me of those, man.
Did he just become a fucking Metroid ball? Morph ball?
I don't know. Okay. Oh wait, she should be back there now, right?
Oh, never mind! She's back there. You gotta reload first and then you help her.
Oh, hello there.
Do you
perfect
have any
timing?
No.
I must warn
so.
You not to go near the tomb below Erden Chapel in the cathedral.
Well, where are the poison knives?
Right next to Ariana,
Henry,
so you can go get it now.
An old hunter has gone mad. And he's my mark. Don't go near the tomb below Erden Chapel in the Cathedral Ward.
So if you do not help her during the
I
fight,
have business there first.
She's gonna go crazy and she's gonna try and kill you.
Like if I don't help her in the fight now?
No, like when, no. When Henry, when she's going to fight Henry. So go down, go, okay, go back into Cathedral, Erden Chapel. Go out the exit. Go out the exit that you did at first.
This one?
Yes. So, remember where we opened up the gate?
Okay.
I'm sorry for I'm sorry for lying about how I said.
Okay, like so, around, right?
Go up. Remember that church doctor with the flame spitter? Run past him. Run past both of them. It's down there. You're part of the party.
I just realized I don't have the flame sprayer from,
Gilbert?
Yeah.
You need that for Amelia, but you're not ready for Amelia yet.
I'm just saying I should get it soon though, right?
You should get it soon, though. Like, the last thing you do before you get it, you get it from Gilbert.
Okay.
Right there, that's all you need.
Okay.
That's it.
So if I... okay, if I go down to Erden Chapel now, like the tomb...
Then you go back to the Hunter's Dream.
Like if I go down now, right?
Then try and fight Henry.
Yeah.
You will die. She won't come with you.
Oh, he's there right now?
He's there right now, yes.
Oh.
That's why you reload first, as in, like, go to Hunter's Dream, come back. It won't let you select Tomb of Odin. He's not weak to fire.
I'm just equipping that for later.
For the familia?
For when I need it.
There's not really any, like, smaller enemies.
That's okay.
At most, I think you'll need it if you ever try and go venture into Oliarnum.
Not right now, no.
Exactly.
Maybe I should level up a bit more.
You have enough for, like...
What is it you... Very well, let me...
I can level up 3 times.
Blood Tinge is a smart investment. Blood Tinge is a very smart investment.
Okay. Oh, I forgot Arcane. I need that too.
The old Hunter's Bone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Over time,
the
grave it all
see.
Farewell,
good
may you find.
Where's the Chikage?
Remember the one katana in the game? The Chikage? The one that's not part of the DLC?
Oh, okay. What about the Wait.
The Rakuyo?
Yeah, is the Rakuyo DLC?
Yep.
Oh.
Okay, it needs Blood Tinge for it to be better. No, don't go to Tomb of Odin. Why would you go to Central Heart? Oh, yeah.
Flame Sprayer. Yeah. I said I was gonna get it anyway.
True. Now you're gonna have to run your ass all the way to fucking, to Tomb of Odin.
Shit, I forgot that, yeah.
Because if you reload now, she's probably going to be dead.
Okay, I'll do it fast. Well, I'll try.
Like, you're going to have to go on.
Oh. I'm afraid, but if... I mean, what if, like, there's strength? I can even die.
Clearly, I don't know the meaning of bolt.
Be like Usain.
Oh, fuck. Not too far.
fucking kill him up there.
Okay, okay, okay. Please, Eileen, don't be dead.
Ralph was sitting here to try and help you concentrate. Because nothing helps you better than... Nothing helps you.
Heal too. Come on, please don't be dead.
Yeah, no, okay.
Not really, because then Henrique would be fucking tough for the fight.
Okay,
yeah, in case I die again.
Wasn't necessary of you, but you have my thanks. We made it with our lives. You're not bad at all.
What are you talking about? I died.
You must have killed Gascoigne as well, then. He was falling apart. I'm sure it had to be done. But try to keep your hands clean. A hunter should hunt beasts. Leave the hunting of hunters to me.
The way she says hunters.
Be the hunting of hunters.
What did I get?
You got the
hair ruin.
This was half seared.
The hair sees sentimentally warmth of blood, acknowledges visceral attacks as one of the darker hunter techniques. More blood echoes gained from visceral attacks. Perhaps there's a hunter who bears the echoing will of those before him. Yo, that sounds cool. How the fuck do I use that?
you can remember it when after you beat Amelia. You can use it now, but when you die, you're fucked.
Try to keep your hands clean. Leave the hunting of hunt.
Okay.
Wow.
That was fun.
This is the worst part now.
What?
The waiting game. After you beat Rom, that enhances the final part of her questline. Whether she attacks the final hunter, or if she attacks the newest hunter.
Oh. Fuck.
It's not just pure luck as well, it's whether or not you help in the fight. So yeah, you should be good.
Welcome home, good. What is it you did? Very well.
Hey, oh, hey.
Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand.
I've gotten to the point where it costs 4,000 to level up. Jesus.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Put a death dialing in the face.
What? Buy with insight, make traders using.
And before the patch, you needed 10 insight just by messing with.
Henrik's hunter cap. Henrik's hunter garb.
You'll need those later on in the game.
Okay. Henrik's hunter hat worn by Henrik the hunter. The taciturn old hunter Henrik was one partners with Father Gascoigne, and though they were a fierce and gallant duo, their partnership led to Henrik's tragically long life. Henrik's unique yellow garb is resistant to bolt and will be of great help to any hunter who has inherited the onus of the hunt. Yes, Gascoigne's cap. Similar to the hunter's garb created at the workshop, only these are tainted by a pungent, beastly stench that eats away at Gascoigne. Father is a title used by clerics in a foreign land, and there is no such rank in the Healing Church. That's it. Wait, how much do they cost, actually?
Six for each set.
Six for each set?
So you want Gascoigne set? Six.
If I want Henrik's set? Six. Okay.
But Henrik's set, you need it later on. Gascoigne set, I don't know, honestly. Because go check what it's best at.
Wait, I can buy it here, too?
So, say, like, you don't have enough echoes, you just buy for insight. Something that's much more valuable.
True. Okay, so I beat, with the help of Eileen, I beat Henrik. That's, in my opinion, that's a good place to stop the stream. Okay, so, yeah, stream's done. Thanks for watching. Yeah. This was Revolution and Velvet Octopus.
Partly
Velvet Octopus. Okay. Thanks. See you later.